Central Industrial Security Force CISF has taken over security of the Statue of Unity, the tallest statue of the world featuring Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Iron Man of India. An induction ceremony was organized today on this occasion at the site of Statue of Unity, as many as 272 CISF Jawans have already arrived here to take over security arrangements of Statue of Unity from State Reserve Police Unit of Gujarat. The government of Gujarat had requested center to grant CISF cover to entire Statue of Unity complex, to which the center responded positively and quickly. For next 1 week, CISF will understand the entire details of existing security arrangements from Gujarat Government Unit of State Reserve Police. CISF official will later do planning and will work independently from 1st of September this year. This will be CISF's 350th unit. Apart from airports and other important places, CISF also takes care of security at Taj Mahal, Red Fort, Salar Jung Museum, Hyderabad, Victoria Mahal, Kolkata, and India Jewelry Show. Desh Gujarat Report.
Statue of Unity का है, 350वां unit है. हम इसी क्रम में Taj Mahal, Red Fort, Delhi, Salar Jung Museum, Hyderabad, और India Victoria Mahal, Kolkata. और जो है इंडिया ज्वेलरी शो जो होता है वहाँ भी सुरक्षा प्रदान कर रहे हैं.
CISF ने सौंपा है आज तमु इंडक्शन प्रोग्राम थो. आज थी एक अठवाडिया सुधी जे प्रवर्तमान पुलिस अधिकारी SRPना अधिकारी है यनी रही आखी सुरक्षा व्यवस्था समझसे कई रीते काम करवा नक्की करते पहली सप्टेम्बर थी ए स्वतंत्र रीते काम करते. अत्यारुधी में CISF कुल 272 जवा आ गया है और काल की आ कामगिरी शुरू करते.